Okay, we're on to my favorite part, the bar. We're gonna stand at the bar, light hand on the bar, keeping everything nice and lengthened, sternum up, shoulders down, tummy tucked in nice and tight, glutes tucked the entire time, always, keeping very nice straight posture. And we're gonna start in parallel position, put our feet just like this, our arm up to fifth, and don't forget to breathe. We're gonna start with some nice elevates, just rising up on our toes. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, rise up. And 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, feel nice and light to lengthen. 7 and 8, stay up. Now we're going to bend. Bend and straight. Bend and straight. Keeping your knees right over your toes. And 5, 6, nice smooth movement. And 8, let's pulse. Pulse. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Slow bend again. A little deeper this time. 2, 3, probably feeling it start to burn already. 4, that's a good thing. It means your muscles are working. 6, 7, 8. Let's pulse. Pulse. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Again. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And rest. Good job. Take a quick stretch here. The other side. Okay, now we're gonna do the same thing in first position. Feet parallel, turn them out to first position. Not too far turned out, just what's comfortable. Arm up, lift up. This is called elevate. Rising up. 4, 5, 6, 7. Now we're gonna stay up and we're gonna bend. Slight bend. Remember your knees turn out right over those toes. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's pulse. And do a couple extra to get back on the beat. 6, 7, 8. Back to slow and a little deeper. 2, 3. Remember to stay lifted up and breathe. 6, 7, and 8. Let's pulse it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2, 2, 3. Keep going. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And rest again. Let's take a little quick stretch here. Feel all this, that quad stretch. And other side. We'll do one more quick exercise here while we're at the bar. Do some grand pliés. This is called second position. Legs straight, pulled up. Everything pulled up nice. Shoulders down. And we'll bend all the way down and back up. Bend. Up. 2, 3, 4. Five, side and stretch out your side real quick. Ooh, the other side. And a quick floor stretch, which will be fun to Britney Spears. Grab your mat again. So you can see me okay. Okay, down onto our knees. Let's first stretch our right leg. Move forward. Foot forward, knee right over your toes. Shoulders down. Your gaze out right in front of you. And let's pick up that back foot. So you can see me okay here. Pick up that back foot into a lunge. And down into a full split if you can. This takes some practice, so you won't get it right away. Many years of stretching. If you can't do this, if that's a little too much, you can do a jazz split. Just bend that back leg and reach forward. Good. Bring that leg around, shake it out. And back onto our knees, let's do our other side. Leg forward. Getting that nice long stretch, feeling all these muscles here. And don't forget to breathe, my favorite, I love to say that. It's breathing, when you breathe in and out, you can go so much further than your body, than you think your body can go. And let's push up. I'm gonna angle so you can see me. Angle into a lunge. Oh, feels good. And full split or jazz split. Here we go. And forward. Okay, I'm gonna go back up to the bar and do some arabesque lifts. Let's repeat that song again, because it was so much fun. Perfect. This brings back some memories. Oops, bar. Come on, bar. There we go. Okay, so we're gonna stand at the bar, and we're gonna do that first position again. Your feet are parallel. Slightly turn them out into first position. You're gonna bend your knees into a plie. Keep this lifted up and then hinge slightly forward so your back is flat, but slightly forward. And then extend out your leg to the back, keeping it nice and straight with a pointed leg, and then we're gonna lift it up. Two, three, four. Just lift as high as you can. Really feel these glutes working. It's a big muscle to work. Eight. Again. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. And eight. Let's pulse. Up. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. And again. One. Two. Three. Four. Five, six, seven, eight. Down and up. Two, three, four. Arabesque lift. Seven, eight. Let's pulse it. Pulse. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Two, three, four. Doing great. Eight, and let's rest. Whew. Stretch it out. And maybe cross over. Do a quick little side stretch to stretch that side. So you probably felt it kind of crunching in through here on the side. All right, let's try our other side. I'm gonna actually move the spin the bar around so you can see me here. Make sure I get it in the video. All right, here we go. So parallel, comfortable, easy first, plie, hinge forward, shoot that leg out to arabesque, pointed foot, leg stretched, lift, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Try to keep this upper body very still. Pulse. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Again. 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8. Big lift. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Pulse. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And it burns. 8. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Almost done. 7, 8. Let's pause the music for just a second. Stretch that out. Woo, and breathe. And I'll do this facing this way so you can see it stretch a little better. Cross your foot over and bend in towards the bar to your side to stretch out that muscle that you're working right there. Very good. All right, let's go back to our other side and do a couple more exercises. Bend over this way. Okay, get that next song queued up and ready. Okay, so we're gonna do parallel, back to parallel. Slightly bend.